Guys, we just got to the hospital.
Yeah.
We got an appointment.
This is where Naka's about to give birth?
Yeah, hopefully.
No, I'm just kidding. We're gonna go check out some things.
Alright, Mama, how do you feel?
Mate, that's why this hospital has a 3-star waiting. We had an appointment at 12:30. The person giving the tour is not here.
So then there's a couch here, and this is the bed, and the little chair, and then the bathroom, the shower. Okay, it's not bad.
Yeah, the bed's not bad.
Alright guys, we are back.
What did
you think?
That was not it.
Okay, so before we get into the room, so basically, as you guys know, Naka is doing a home birth.
Yeah.
And we're starting to prepare and we're doing all these things, but we're always going to have a plan B in case there's complications, in case there's something, just to be prepared, right?
Yeah.
So you guys had seen in our past videos, we went to go see one delivery room. So we want to see a couple, not just one, right? So that we can compare, we can have options, and then we can make an informed decision of which one we want to pick. There's different packages here. So the way it works is that you basically pick what hospital you want, the delivery room, and you can bring your doctor to that delivery room. So it doesn't really matter where, like, it doesn't really matter the staff at that hospital, because we have our own staff that we're gonna bring there, right? So the main important thing is to pick a comfortable delivery room. The prices are very similar, so just to see what is better for us and the team that we bring. So our midwife has a team that she works with, right? So we're gonna put some clips of the last. Okay, well, first off, what did you think?
The ghetto.
You didn't like it, eh?
I did not like it. That bed, it can't fit me. You saw that little bed? Bro.
She said it wasn't comfortable either.
The mattress was so hard, you guys. Like, I cannot. My back's gonna crack. And I was like, where's the pillow?
This one was a little bit different because the other one, if you guys remember, it was one room for everything. So basically, there was one room where you go, you deliver the baby, and like everything happens in that room. They have the beds where you deliver and everything, right? This one, it seemed...
The ground was cracking, the elevators were shaking.
It seemed it was different. It seemed like the way that she was explaining it to us was that you go prepare in one room, then you go give labor in another room.
Yeah.
And once you give labor, then you go in the recovery room. So it was like three different ones. And then like there's another place for the baby and all these things.
We didn't even see where you give birth.
Yeah, because it was restricted. Yeah.
Why can't I see the other one they showed us? And I didn't like the you know, the NICU where they put the babies, it's closed off. Like, I can't see. Usually it's always open, like where they... leave the babies and stuff, and I was like, why is it so closed off in the little area?
What's going on in there? It did seem a little more confusing and a little bit more all over the place, because the rooms are not only different, but they were even on different levels. So like, it was like you're gonna have to take the elevator and do all these things, whereas the other one, it was all one spot, right? So it was a little bit more grim, I think, too. It was a little bit less bright. It is an older hospital, just renovated, compared to the first one that we had seen.
Yeah.
So
that elevator, if I would have went into labor in that elevator, like,
oh no. So, and the other one, it was bigger, it was nice, but we didn't see the suite. So this one, she was saying that the suite was occupied, so we couldn't see it. You don't need to see it. Rate this one, rate the other one.
This one was a 2. The bed,
that was close to the reviews online, it was a 3-star. So
yeah, it was a 3-star for a reason. The thing is, like, you need a comfortable bed. At least give me like a bed I can fit in. It's so tiny, mate.
And so what about the other one, the first one we seen?
The first one we seen was very good. Like, the beds were a decent size, the room was a good size, like it wasn't grim, like it was good. I guess they bring the pillows later, but like, oh no, mate.
Yeah, it was nice to compare both, like to see both. That was the visit for today that we had an appointment with. So we're gonna enjoy the rest of the day.
Yeah, mate.
So we might go see other couple ones in the future, but
I gotta go take a nap after that atrocity.
It drained you, eh?
It drained me. I was not expecting that. We walked inside, it was very nice.
Very nice lobby, was nice. Yeah. So you guys saw it, right?
I was like,
nice.
Oh, why is it 3-star? Yeah. And then you start walking. Ooh, almost fainted.
Yeah.
But yeah, anyways, guys, I'm gonna go take a nap. I'll catch you guys once I wake up.
Just a little bit. Excuse me, mama. How's Sesame doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Mace, my friend told me about this astrology app. It's called Yoda, and asking...
You chatting to the astrologer?
Yes, mate. I'm asking a question.
Huh.
It's too good. This reminds me of my childhood, guys. When I was younger, I used to always check my horoscope. Like, I was on it, and I've said it before in previous videos, mate. Oh, memories.
I actually know about this app, Yoda. Yoda provides personalized astrology readings based on your birth chart and other relevant factors. In the app, you actually have 24/7 access
to
Vedic astrologers, guys.
Wow, man.
There's hundreds of living astrologers, and the algorithm will match you to a personal one.
Ooh, man.
You want to show them how it works?
Yes.
They have accurate prediction. Yodo's astrologers provide actually accurate predictions about various aspects of life, such as, look at these ones.
Love, life path, money, career, family. Mm,
motivational insights, ooh. Authentic experts. The team of astrologers, genuine professionals. They have a pretty good reputation combining simple, honest, and high thinking.
Mm-hmm.
Look, show the app how easy it is to use. You see, with our code, you're going to get one free question. Mm-hmm. And look on the side how easy it is. You have your ideas what to ask. So if ever you run out of ideas, they got you covered. You got a thought of the day. They got the Vedic birth chart right here. Astrologers here. So it tells you all the different types. They have over 200 astrologers. You know, how it works, customer support settings. So it's mm-hmm. a very easy to use menu. And guys, you can go specifically into what you're looking for. Oh, you want love? Okay, let's see.
Okay.
Actually, no, let's do family.
Okay, family.
Do the family, yeah.
Okay.
Let's do family.
All right.
Okay, about children. Let's see what Sesame is all about.
Sesame, guys. Okay.
It gives you ideas, which is very cool.
What type of name should I choose for my first child? That's a good one. All right, mate. So I asked them, what type of name should I choose for my first child? And then they're going to get back to us within half an hour, mate.
Okay. That's how you know it's serious.
Because you guys know we've been struggling with trying to find a name for Sesame. So today, we're going to see what Yoda has.
Guys, I think they just answered. Keep in mind though that one answer probably won't give you a detailed prediction, and it might be able to help relationships, get to know yourself, and help with motivation with a daily quote, guys. But
so they said it's going to take 24 hours.
Okay, so they really gonna do a personalized answer.
Yeah, I really like that.
Alright guys, look at this. We just got the answer.
Mm-hmm.
And guys, we're pretty excited. This is a detailed answer. It's a lot more detailed than we were expecting.
Mm-hmm.
Okay guys, but basically in short, it's saying ample rest, dietary cautiousness, proper medical consultation, mm-hmm. both can remain optimistic about upcoming times.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's what I like to hear. Huh. You are likely to witness a fine betterment in her health in November 2023.
Period.
Perfect. That's what I'm talking about. Under the bliss of the sun, further improvement in her health can be anticipated during March 2024.
Ooh.
Okay, we're gonna keep that date in mind.
What's going on in March?
What's going on in March? As of now, it would be wise to spend your quality time together. Oh, okay. That's what we're doing right now. Oh, okay. Yo, it even said regarding your career, but the near future looks promising for you. Best wishes.
Okay.
5 stars. You can
rate it.
Guys, with our code nakaanddom, you do get the free question. So make sure to use our code nakaanddom. You're going to get the free question, free answer from these Vedic astrologers, which is amazing. Don't forget to click the link in the description down below. And guys, it's time to eat.
Yeah.
Oh, baby Sesame's getting hungry.
He's hungry.
We're going to pick the hat. The name of the hat?
Yeah, pick the name of the hat.
They didn't give us the name, but they gave us better information than the name.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, we're gonna eat. Catch you guys in a little bit. Mama, we forgot to show them the food.
Mm-hmm.
It's good?
Mm-hmm. It's too good, mate.
It's good?
I put a little oil in the basmati rice. Ooh.
Okay.
We're eating good today.
Mm. We start to basically wash all the fruits, the berries,
yeah.
and then put them in this. And then pro tip is that you put like a paper towel to suck up the moisture, then they last longer. Then like even in the vegetables too, right?
Mm-hmm.
So here as well, we got the paper towel. That way it sucks up the moisture and it stays fresher for longer.
Mm-hmm. What'd he say?
You good?
Mm-hmm. Too good.
But anyways, guys, it is time for you to go.
Yeah, guys, today was an eventful day. But I'm happy we went to check out the hospital.
Yeah.
Even though it was a letdown, it is what it is. More reasons for me to give birth at home, mate.
Yeah, every time you go, it's just like the rooms, they don't look too welcoming.
Yeah, guys.
But yeah.
10 more weeks, you guys.
The countdown starts. You guys counted down with us.
10, 9, 8.
Smash that button, guys. Comment, subscribe.
Toodaloo.
Talk to you soon.
Bye.